To locate a frame element or a node in the model, set the view to stick model. Go to element menu, then click the search element button. Type the element number, then click the search button. To search a node, go to nodes menu, then click the search node button. Select the node number from the drop-down list. Note that if you set the view to 3D elements, you won't be able to see the nodes because it is hidden by the element.